Hello guys, in this tutorial I'll show how to use the cards in the material tree. So we use the cards from material tree and pass the contents. Do the same with the elevated and the outlined cards. Here we have the contents, the icons and text, and the buttons.